Okay, here's a spot where you're supposed to cross over Turbine Canyon to keep going up to Hay Glacier. They say there's a 2-meter jump to get over it. And if you fall, this is what you're gonna see. All the way down. I don't know if you can see that. It's pretty goddamn deep. We went around.